Okay, gentlemen, now we are going to start group discussion. Gentlemen, I'll give you 1 minute, right? In a minute, you have to introduce, give your introduction and narrate your topic. Your topic is dowry system. Do you think dowry system is an evil in our society? Still, it is an evil. It is being practiced in our society, right? So, gentlemen, what is your opinion? Now we discuss here collective consciousness of common people, what their notion is being done here in society, taking or giving dowry. We know Indian government made a law, Dowry Provision Act 1961. Still, we see it is being practiced in every strata of our society, whether rich, poor, middle class or upper middle class, right? So, gentlemen, now I'll give you 1 minute. In a minute, you have to introduce yourself and narrate your topic. After last candidate, after narration of the last candidate, automatically you will start your group discussion, right? Okay, starting from just number 51.
Jai Nirvan, my name is Aman Yadav. I belong to Varanasi in UP. I have completed my class 12 from UP Board in 22. Now I am pursuing graduation. I have joined Indian Air Force because this is a golden opportunity for me to serve my country and make my parents proud. Now I would like to talk about our topic. Topic is dowry system in India. Dowry system means take or giving money from during marriage time, especially for girls' parents giving money to boys' parents. There are many causes for it process, but this is not a problem for only rich or poor. This is totally irrelevant and bad practice for our country. This is bad for our moral or socially life.
Fame in the society.
Friends, my name is Akshant Pandey. I am from Prayagraj, which is famous for Sangam. I have completed my 10 plus 2 from CBSE board with 86 and 82% marks respectively. There are 6-7 members in family. My father is a farmer and my mother is a dedicated homemaker. I want to join Indian Air Force because it is a path by which we can serve our nation and also for financial support. So now come on the topic, dowry system. Dowry system is one of the social evil present time, because it is on one side we are talking about women empowerment and gender equality, and other side we are taking dowry, which is very wrong, and it is most the person who are most affected by dowry is from bride side.
Good afternoon, friends. My name is Satyat Babuta. I belong to Riva in MP, which is called the land of white tigers. My father is a farmer and my mother is a dedicated homemaker. I have done 10 plus 2 from MP board in Hindi medium in 2019 and 2021 with 89 and 85 marks respectively. Currently, I pursue my graduation BSc certificate from the University of Avadhesh Pratap Singh. My hobbies are playing cricket and football. And I want to join Indian Air Force because it will be my objective career. Now, I want to tell about the topic which has been assigned to me. The topic is dowry system. We can say that dowry system is a primitive practice which is imposed in our society, and it is demand for the male dominant society and towards the female dominant society, and we can eradicate it by education and awareness of the society, and we can say, and it causes many things like sexual harassment and burning systems and many of the things, and we should also
My name is Yasdeep Upadhyay. I come from Dhatiya district of Madhya Pradesh. I have completed my 10 plus 2 from MP board. At present, I am pursuing my graduation from Jivaji University, Gwalior. There are 4 members in my family. My father is farmer and my mother is dedicated homemaker. We are 2 siblings and I am the younger one. My hobbies are to play volleyball and kabaddi. My strengths are I am agile and adaptable. I want to join Indian Air Force because joining as an airman, I want to become Garuda Commando. Thank you. Now, we are here to discuss on the given topic, dowry system. In my opinion, the dowry system is a demand for money or for other goods from the girl family by the boys family. There are many impact of dowry system in our society, like sexual harassment, violence and burned girl from their family. and the government has many initiative for that. That 1961 the Dowry Provision Act and also wealth government providing co-education system to uplift the standard of girls. Thank you.
In my opinion, there are many laws against the dowry system by the government, but they are not many effective because of lack awareness of the people. People in the rural area wanted to get dowry because of they do not want to go to the court of the people and making dowry system. And so government should make aware people about that and make some very restrictive law about that, so it can also be.
Yes, just number 72, I agree with you, but I think that lack of awareness and education, our families and people are thinking that the dowry system is demand for them and the girls are feeling like a burden on the society.
And also violence against women. First, we have to understand aware the women and our society. First, we have to change ourselves, then after we change the society.
And yes, yes, number. In boy and employment, they do not know the dowry system because it as seen in that way, if they make a dowry system, it also seen in that way can they cannot fulfill the requirement of girl. And if they had employment and make fulfillment the requirement of girl, they do not need the dowry system.
Yes, yes, number. I agree with your point. Dowry system is not only practice in our which is employed in our society in upper caste, it is also prevalent in the lower caste. The systems of which the lower caste and upper caste are mainly find the regulation and find the results that it is not only the demanding of the things and they also thinks that their daughters and they send in other house for a good comfort and good system, so they think that it, dowry system is the best, but it is not a systems which are prevented in our society, and many of the educations, many of we can eradicate it by the educations and awareness of the society, and it causes the many harassment, sexual harassment and murder.
My dear friend, I agree with you, but in my opinion that girls are suffering from this dowry system very effectively, because in our society the parents are thinking if they will spend money on girls study and other comfort, then they have to pay the dowry in their marriage. So
yes, friends, the dowry system running to our ancient time, like our Vedic Kal, dowry system is running. Since last ago till nowadays, dowry system is continuously running because our social awareness is not active. Our government also acts like.
That the dowry system is not from our present time, it is from ancient time. But in the ancient time, we see that the dowry system is only in upper caste. After some few centuries and decades, we see that it is adopted by middle class and also lower class. Because of the dowry system is like
chase number 72 and chase number 67 tell about how to control dowry system. If we control it, so it is said that charity begins at home. If we want to control it, we have to need
government initiative and many policy about boys and girls do not have discrimination. So in today what we see dowry system, so it is very very bad effect to the government initiative. So we should reduce the dowry system. It make boys and girls make very good system to make together.
We can empower the women by taking their participation in all the sector of the society like economic, social, culture, and they have a lot of chance to overcome the dowry systems, and mandatory education for the girl child is also promoted, and they should send their child in the schools, and about 50% population in our India are women pregnant. Without them there is no development of our nations. About 17% contribution in GDP only in the females, which is less than the whole global society. In whole global marks, 37% of the women are empowering in the
maybe you are right, friend, but my opinion is differ. Our society is more increase of then our dowry system is more increased. Means not only society increasing, is
the girls are educated, and in fact there is no need to pay dowry system. And we are seeing that society is taking dowry for their
equally
maintain their status in society.
Like Hindus, Muslims, Sikh, Isai and Jainism. We see that when the women are empowered and also socialized in our society, so dowry system cases, dowry system are abolished in our society and also some cases also go in doubts.
Yes, if our prohibition act due to 18 or soil, then our dowry system will decrease.
Our constitutional, we should aware our society and first major of it, we should educate our female sides so they are able to eradicate the dowry systems.
Okay, gentlemen, at last I want to say that dowry is really a big scenario in nowadays and it's become like a customs. If we not take strict action against dowry, then it is very harmful in the future. Thank you.
Okay, gentlemen. Now you have done. Okay, clap for yourself.